it's an offload there. Running out the back. Now for Russell. First opportunity.
But they've got a penalty anyway.
Papi goes to the right side. Look at the short pass. It's a beauty. Rhys Merton. The Leeds Rhinos scores the try. Have a look at the reaction of the Kumuls. First try.
Relentless pressure
from PNG. Buffet has dived. He's gone low. And has lost the ball.
At Leeds. Oh, that's so close. Justin Ollam is very much a leader in this Papua New Guinea side. Lambs kick, fielded by Kola. And showing us his speed, Tomo Kola. Beautiful footwork. That blows. One more pass. It's in the arms of Wilkes City. Well, you see one of the young stars of the show of the World Cup. Tomo Kola. One year in the NRL, on the test stage, he does that, and he brings the crowd to their feet. Yeah, Bossy, that tries all of Kola, but it builds off the back of the strong, aggressive defence from the Tonga forward pack. Now across the left, and Lamb and Johnston are again. Ollam, position, Russell! That is clinical from Papua New Guinea.
Can we just go back, please? Thank you. I have seen all the available angles I need, and I have now made my decision.
Lawler here with the ball and the run. To Lawler here. Through the centre. The support was there with Fonawaker. He's found the same.
He's keeping Lawler here. Amazing stop from the Tonga halfback. Beautiful play. Beautiful deception.
Kalawa Matangi's ball inside. It's coming behind the six, but it doesn't always work out that way. There's Tonga jerseys everywhere, and it's an open passage. The 18-year-old scores.
Plenty of intent, lots of strong hard running, and a little shift.
The touch is one, and here's the hooker. The number one back to Lamb. Edwin. Should we call him Sir Edwin? Wow, that is amazing! He might be Prime Minister of Papua New Guinea if he can do that through the World Cup. What a good set! A good set has turned into a superb set!
What about that to start the second half?
Last play it is! Martin and Papi again! What a ball! He's done it again! Oh, into the corner! He's been stopped, I reckon!
That's play on. And if you go back there, this is the angle slow. Keep it going. Pause there. Thank you. I have seen all the available angles I need.
Wow.
On the short side for Fita. Destructive, certainly. That was the first word that came in the mind of James Graham.
And I've now made my decision.
Well, in Australia, call it Fibby.
Ball's out of the back of the scrum. Tonga offside by about 8 metres. Russell finishes it off. That's good. Russell gets his try. Justin's last pass. Luke throws dummy. Goes left. 12 metres out. Kafusi's knocked the ball down. Tonga have it there. They're battling absolute stadium there. And then they get him with Kola. And Kola has got the ball. He's kicked to the end goal. And they're falling over the tray. And I don't know what's about to happen. 73 passes. Well, this is the back half of it.
All the staff on the left side, Katoa's pass.
Kept alive. And then a kick from Siasiwa Tokiaho. What a game. The opening match of Tonga and Papua.